In today's episode, we explore this old Catholic infant school. So this place closed down roughly in the 1980s, but there's no actually solid date or evidence to what date actually closed down. I think it was used as an after-school club for a while afterwards. But yeah, there's not much history on the place, unfortunately, so I can't really give you much. But anyway, please remember to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell. And I'll take you straight into the main audio.
Welcome back, it's UK Urbex, and today we are in a former primary school. So I think this was used as a youth club afterwards, but I'm not 100% sure. But I'm going to take you around now, show you what the place is like, so you can see it for yourself. But there's quite a lot of stuff left over. It's a very dated building, so if I do get any history on the place, I will put it in before the start of the video, not building. And there you go. So I'm going to take you around the place now. So it's like an old broken toilet block here. I'll just show you this. Look at it. Some toilets are there, but someone's jumper's been left here now. I wonder how long that's been here, because that could have been here years, but I'm not sure. And then I think this would have been a classroom, you see, when it was actually open, because the sign's been put to the door. It looks like another classroom here, but it's not a very big school. By all means, well, it looks very small, this room, but it could have been a classroom. Look at it, look at all the cobwebs and stuff on the wall. Sam's office. But yeah, that's a lampshade in there. So I'm going to take you around to the old asbestos floor tiles. So that's the exit to the building, so I know exactly where we are there. That's back to the outside world, as it looks today. Sorry about that. What I'm filming like that for. So here you go, this is people's drawers and stuff. Look at this. Oh no, it's just like the with the fractions, additionals. So this would have been a maths, inside a maths classroom, all this stuff. Rulers, apparatus, and so you know. Sewing material, weights, all sorts in here. Wow, look at this. Old jokes. Look at that. Still in packets, never been opened. I'm trying not to train anything, but I'm just going to show you all in there. I think there's joke glasses as well. Yeah. There we go. Sorry about that. Biff Pirates. So these have just been left here for years. God knows how old this stuff is. And more pirate stuff there. Rock and Roll Greats. Look at this vinyl, everybody. Vinyl here. God. More vinyl. Songs of Praise. So I wonder if this was to do with the church, because there's a church connected next door, which is through that door there, which you can't go through, because the church is actually still open. But yeah, look at this. Books here. More stuff. I don't know if that's a DVD or videos behind there. Let's have a look. Roman Britain. BBC, so that's something educational. Yeah, that's about it for this side. I'm going to take into the main rooms now. You say I can't get into this door here. I'll just show it to you. Because that's where the church is. So, let's see, there's an alarm code or something for the church, or to gain access to the church. I don't know how it worked. Anyway, I think this could have been another classroom stroke dining room for you. I'm not 100% sure, but look at this. See, when I was in the 90s, I remember sitting on chairs like this when I was at primary school. You set them all out around the assembly hall, so that's some nostalgia for you. Look at that. Really old. I mean, you don't get stuff like that anymore. Here's all the shoes and stuff. Look at this. Oh, kids' shoes just been left here over the years. But I think you see all these balls and stuff over there. I'll just zoom you into it. See me walking over there. I think they're being left there from when it was used afterwards. I think it's like an after school club or play club. I'm not 100% sure, so don't quote me on it. But as you say, I'll look for the history of this place and I will get back to you. It says it's a Catholic primary school. There we go. So I found out what it is already. But for me, it doesn't seem that big. I mean, this could have been a classroom. And you see, there is more chairs over there. So I think this could have been a classroom back in the day as well. Because it doesn't seem many classrooms. I walked around the building, but there is a lot of holes and stuff in the floor, so I can't get you everywhere. Well, I can get you to anywhere, which is worth looking at, but there's no point me taking you to places where it's completely fallen apart. Look at that, that's an old gym mat down there. So that's pretty cool. So I carry on walking around. Let's see what else I can find for you. Any more hidden gems here? So that's just a chemical store. So there's nothing in there, I've already been in there. So it says caution the door. Now this room here, you see, this has got quite a bit going for it. So I'm gonna take you in here and I'll go back and show you like the toilets and all that sort of stuff. But yeah, it's an old Daywood video recorder. I don't know if anybody remembers them. And loads of keyboards here. Look at all them. Loads. Some more gym equipment. But I think this was a classroom. This would have been another classroom, yeah. Another computer here. A little hi-fi in the corner. Don't know, they might play musical chairs at some point at Christmas time. A monitor just thrown in there. You've got to think back in the day, this would have been good stuff, because I think this place has been closed 10, 20 years. I'm not 100% sure, but look at all cuddly toys left behind. Sad state of affairs. Chairs here. So all the cushions are here for the chairs. They're just right over there. Look at all the books. Loads of books. And these have been, I don't know, it's a new edition, but I'm going to, might have a look and see if I can get you a date on one of them. So bear with me. This is a date anywhere. Let's have a look. Not much I can see there. I'll get back and look at that in the end. See how old the books are, because it's just going to affect the recording if I mess about looking at books. Let's look at that piano. It's got like a, I don't know what it is. That looks fairly new, like it's just been done there. And then there's like a load of bread crates. I remember using them when I worked at Asda, filling stuff up. Here we go, stage 3 workbook, primary maths. It'd be nice if there's a thing on the front page, but I'm just gonna have a look through here. I can't tell you when it was made. Ah, there we go, look at that. It's got the address on there, but don't matter. 5th of September, 1988. So that tells you how long ago it is. Oh, it's not the right address anyway, so don't really matter. But there, that's more gym equipment, play equipment. I'll take you into the next room now. I don't know if I talked about this before, but so I might be repeating myself, Sophie, I'm sorry. But I don't know if people remember these. We used to practice like going across the zebra crossing at school. It's got the red man flashing, that's when you walk. I don't know if that's got any lights on the other side. No, it doesn't. Ah, here we go. Look, it says here, safety use, please be careful. Yeah. So that's from Wakefield, this was. Wow. That's not too far away. Oh, welcome to class 5. Yeah, so this was a classroom. There you go. That answered my question there. Look at the old hose, fire hose. That's a really old fire hose. Just loads of pigeons dunk everywhere, unfortunately. You can't have everything. There we go, look, more chairs here. So this was like the cloakroom area. Look, it's got people's names on the wall here. I presume they'd be all full adults now. Amazing, isn't it? Ah, that's just outside there, so that takes you to the outside world. And then look at this, loads more pegs here. Kids would have hanged up the coats after when they're coming in winter time. Possible umbrellas, bags, you name it. So this is the female toilets. Look at that, still got that old toilet paper in there. I don't know if anybody remembers that tracing paper stuff, but that's in the toilet roll there. Look at that. So that's an old kitchen roll. And then here we go, gents' toilets. Oh, I should say boys' toilets because I mean little kids. Again, another bloody, what is it? Urinal. With two more toilets. So there we go. That's that bit done. So I'll take you into the main hall now. All you can hear is all the birds. So here we go, we're going towards the main hall now. It says yum yum. Class 4 lunch boxes. And yeah, yum yum. So I think it might have just been an infant school. I don't think it was a juniors as well, but I don't know. It doesn't seem that big enough. So this is the main hall. Sorry about the jerkiness, I slipped, nearly fell over. That's the old gym equipment. Here we go, look at this. The old kitchen. Ah, what's this? This would be cupboard. This would be where all gym equipment and stuff would have been. You see it's empty now, but yeah. That would have been all the... This is where you would have come for your lunch. Please, sir, can I have some more? But there you go. So, there's none of that. That's all empty now. Look at this old Yorkshire water poster in here. That's really old. Look at that, there's like a fly net on that door. And there's like another door there. Oh, it's just a cupboard. I'm gonna keep stuff. It's a, all right, kitchen. So-so, isn't it? So, what's this say on this one? Class 3 lunch boxes. So, you could probably be packed lunch or you could take in your own school dinner with you. Again, that's the windows to the outside. Class 3 lunch box. And this is like a classroom thingy here, but this is really falling down. You see, look at how dangerous that is. So I won't bother walking through there. And there you go. Just another classroom. If I go through this side, I can zoom you in to have a look. But yeah, there's nothing through there because them doors are just little rooms. So I don't want people to think, oh yeah, he's not actually showing us stuff, because I am. Anyway, that pretty much brings us to the end of the explore. Please remember to like, subscribe and hit that notification bell. And we will see you next one. Peace out.